This bit's fun. Oh, that was close. Annoying. I'm the most likely to hit you. Ow, right then. I was there. Alright, now you guys are in trouble. Come on. Yes. Find the key. Jay, before I continue, I just gotta check. Definitely no subtitles there. Sorry. Not my fault. Whole game. This is why the climbing sections are quite annoying. Especially if you like, if they grab onto you, because for some even like quick time events is almost impossible. Ow. You can fall. There we go. Very little point to doing that. I can see something in the distance. Come on. And he's gone. Now, if I'm correct, there is a chest down here. Even it's been so long since I've played this, I always seem to remember where all the secrets are. At least I think I do. Run. And jump. Yeah. Whee! Minotaur eye. A Gorgon eye. Oh, Minotaur is God of War 3. My bad. Gorgon eye, Phoenix feather, and in God of War 3 they put Minotaur horns. Ooh, shiny. You want to step into? I have to.
Lord Poseidon. Kratos. Before you reach Athens, there is a task you must complete.
Okay.
This beast, this Hydra, it has terrorized my seas for far too long. Your skills are admirable, but you will need assistance. You will need the power of the gods.
Okay.
Take this weapon, Kratos. Take this power and use it to defeat your enemies.
I will.
Go with the gods, Kratos. Go forth in the name of Olympus.
Sure, these areas are usually meant to be testing out the magic, but for some reason it's got a cap on it. Usually when you get a new power in God of War, it gives you a limited amount for a shot at a time. It doesn't matter much, because I've got this. Probably one of the best magic you can get from God of War. Thanks for telling me that.
God! We'll never get out of here! Doomed! We're doomed! We're all...
Hey! Hello.
Sign it. Save me.
Oh, Kratos is here. So, I guess that's Poseidon's will. You shouldn't have took your eye off that one. Oh god. Stinky, stinky breath. I'm guessing I have to take care of the little ones first. Oh, it's bringing me over! Let me kill you! I just love how I slide over. Yeah. Go about that. Hit that. Ain't like that, do ya? Down. Pin it in place. Come on, timed! That's one down. Good to come back to God of War. Been playing Age of Mythology recently. It's like came on Steam not too long ago. One of the places where I found out where the Hydra is the wrong name for a C version. I may recommend it for anyone to play it if you love old-timey strategy games like Age of Empires and stuff. Maybe they're the same people. Ooh, you're big. Ow. Oh, I missed him. Ah. Let me hit you. Oh, Ha! I missed. Ooh, that was close.
Come here.
Yeah, come here. Come here. And it just... Ooh. Didn't like that. So loud. Ooh, that was close. And again. Come here. Come here. Come here. And it's... So loud. Oh, he knocked me off. Doing so well to stay on. I'm back. Oh, he got me. Finish you off. Maybe. One more time. Not knocking me off this time. Oh, come on. Damn, I missed. There we go. God, can you stop your breathing? Down. Ow. Oh, you got me again. Yeah. And I rolled in the wrong direction. Oh, I thought I missed. Come on. Back up. I got him. Can we finish you off now? Nice. Let's do this. Here we go. Come on, come here. Come here. Come here. And down. Go! It's off the middle head, you kill the rest. Like so. Oh yeah, the captain, he's got the key. Can you get him?
Help me! God, help me! Thank you! Thank the gods you came back for me!
I didn't come back for you.
Wait, what?
No!
Oh. I'm sure he wasn't a very nice guy. Maybe we're saving slaves. Susan has been held in the hold. With slaves. Yeah. Definitely didn't like brutally murder an innocent guy. Through him. And there's still people here. Oh, the archers are back. Ow. Never get it easy, do I? Ooh. Can't see, I can't see. That one's got a great camera angle at most times, but the other times it can be really inconvenient. Brutally murdered him, but no one got to see it because camera angles. Oh well. Wait, let's finally get this door open. The key was not that big. Three, two, to the rescue!